This is pretty mature compared to some of the other content that we have.
Well, no, this is only rated T.
Yeah, but yeah, the graphics, oh, for one, yeah, thing. Most of our stuff has been on the Wii, so...
Wii U, but...
Yeah, but most of it was on the Wii. Like, most of our Etherside chats are from Wii games, and we played Scrub Space and Majora's Mask. So, yeah, anyways, we just want to mess around with some Destiny stuff. You want to explain what we're doing, Delta?
We are doing the Prison of Elders, which is it's a weekly thing. I've already done it for this week, but I can still get stuff from it. And it's a
nice
three-player matchmaking co-op thing. We are currently on PS4.
This is really cool. I mean, I like it. Looks gorgeous. You know, graphics are good.
Yeah.
It's well designed. I like the art style, if that's what you call it.
People really didn't like Destiny at first because it's a game where you have the base game, and then instead of making sequels to the game, they produce a bunch of like a big DLC thing to add to it.
Which I think is a good system. I think that's a good way to do it.
Yeah, that way you don't have to recreate the game.
Yeah, I was gonna say perhaps we should lessen the volume to some degree. I'll hold that if you want. That way we can adjust it later.
Yeah.
Nice.
So here's my glowy sword. Dang it.
What did you do?
This is my sword that currently doesn't have a blade. I have no ammo or swing.
They will try to kill you. Kill them back.
Yeah,
I love it.
I love that guy.
That's awesome.
He has such a deep voice and like weird system of speech.
They will try to kill you. Kill them back.
There is a guy in here named some Russian name.
Yosef.
No.
Jurgen.
No, it's like stereotypical Russian name.
Vladimir.
I was thinking that, but I don't think so.
What's another good Russian, sort of stereotypical Russian name? Peter,
It's not a person, but it's a system, like it's a self-defense system left behind by, we're not on Earth.
I like the way this combat looks. Just so you know, I've never played Destiny. Very new to me. What did you say about Earth? You're not on Earth?
No, you're on, like, this moon type thing.
Yeah, that's the thing about Destiny. I heard that it's, like, a lot of space exploration.
Yeah, it's in the future.
Take an approach. Kill or be
killed. That's really cool. Spelunker. You know what a spelunker is?
It's a gamer.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know if you knew or not. Those of you watching may not have all known that. Spelunking is a less common hobby. But yeah, straight cave exploring. It's a cool idea, and I'd love to go spelunking sometime.
I would, as long as it's not a cave that goes down.
Like, I would love to go in a cave that goes down. Have you seen Journey to the Center of the Earth?
I've read the book.
Oh, man. Like, the book is great. It's probably better than the movie. I haven't read the book, but I've seen the movie. That's very rare with me. I typically have read the book and not seen the movie. Or just have read and seen the story. But, you know Brendan Fraser? The actor?
Yeah.
Oh, man. I don't know what it is about his, like... I guess it's that he feels like an Indiana Jones style guy. You know, he's like Harrison Ford, kind of. But with a more comic feel. And I really appreciate that. You know, I love comedy. Like, I wish I could study comedy. But, alas, for I have no time and money. And am making silly YouTube videos about killing people.
I guess.
In... not real life. but yeah, like, what do you think of, Supercharge, what is that?
I'll show you when.
Nice.
I don't have any ammo.
And how does the health bar work, like?
It's original.
It's, okay, so that's good.
The way it works is you see those three little sections?
Yeah.
The first two, that's kind of acts like a shield, the last one is kind of like actual health.
Oh, okay.
If I run out of all three, I have to be revived and just, like, wait 3 seconds.
But okay.
If all three people die, it restarts a set of checkpoints.
Okay. That seems forgiving enough.
Yeah. But, say, like, I go halfway between the bottom and the first little tick. it puts me into a red zone.
Yeah.
They are dead.
You are not.
Yeah. But it puts me into a red zone, and it starts regenerating very slowly until it gets to the first tick, and it pauses for a bit.
Yeah.
And then it speeds, like, it goes relatively quickly for the rest of it.
Wait, what exactly are you doing? Are you hunting a certain type of creature, or are you...
There are four different types of creatures. You have the Vex, the Fallen, Taken... Might have forgotten the other one.
Nice.
I think it starts with a C.
Cursed.
No, it's
Chibo. Ether Seeds.
Hive, maybe? Yeah, it's Hive.
Ew, Hive reminds me of Slivers. The most evil style of playing Magic up until Eldrazi, which they might be more evil than the Eldrazi. I don't know.
Nah, freaking Eldrazi is like Annihilator 2. That even that is overpowered. That's like, I swing, you lose two permanents.
Before block.
Yeah.
Or before combat, I should say. Yeah, that's ridiculous. I mean, Annihilator as a mechanic is crazy.
You know what, here, this is what that does.
And you can't regenerate something that was sacrificed. Did you know that?
Yeah.
I learned that sort of more recently than...
I became bored for a second.
Oh yeah, that was pretty sweet looking. But what is the objective? Are you here to, like, take something, or...?
There are waves of enemies that come out, and I have to kill them. Some have additional objectives, and I have to do... there's three realms per each little section.
Okay.
And there's four different sections.
That's pretty cool.
Five, maybe?
Taken come for your night.
Oh, okay.
But, dismantle. Yeah, see, here I have to, like, dismantle these mines. Or die. Like, you should really go back and watch the video just to hear the way this guy speaks.
I'm gonna.
I love it.
Yeah, unfortunately, we have to turn the volume down, way down on the TV, so that the capture of the audio is not interfering with the capture of the video. But,
by no means am I MLG in this genre.
Yeah.
I don't do PvP. Oh, here's my sword.
Tortured... What was that? Tortured...
Sorry.
He's moving around too much for me to read the description.
Yeah, this is probably the most powerful thing I have.
Really?
Yeah.
That looked like you got slightly wrecked there. Supercharged.
Oops. Cool. Sucks.
That's cool. Alright, so back to the action movie genre. Do you like it?
Yeah, sort of.
You're down for action movies?
I like futuristic.
Okay.
Cabal. That's the other thing of enemies. That's Cabal.
Dismantle mines, yes? Or you die.
These guys can split up into two.
Ooh.
Like, they can pretty much do that until you kill all of them.
Wow. Oh, so, like, constantly they're just, asexually reproducing?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Stop. No. You see my...
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm almost dead.
I can see why you said that you changed into Thor. That was really cool.
It also reduces his damage, I think.
Yeah.
Very much needed.
Right. Yeah, that looked like you were getting whacked on pretty hard.
It's not exactly a difficult game, but when you're outnumbered, it can get pretty insane.
Well, yeah. That's really cool. I've played some Call of Duty Zombies, which we might do an Etherside Chats video of that sometime.
That's
a lot of fun.
I suck at zombies on the, like, consoles.
Yeah.
But my highest round for, like, zombies on the freaking iPhone is, like, 127.
Oh, really? I guess it's just easier on the iPhone or something.
Yeah, because you have touch controls. It's harder to maneuver.
Oh, I see.
So they kind of compensate for victory. Lack of control with easy enemies.
Oh, okay. Wow, that's funny. Well, nice. That's pretty cool looking.
I don't know how long this. I don't think it should be too long.
Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
But, I mean,
no, man, that's what the Etherside chats are all about. We're just chilling out, talking over some gaming. Yeah. And you're introducing me to a. We're at 10. You're introducing me to a. To a cool game that I've never seen. Oh, can't do that. Sorry if there was a bong there. You know, we're all about the bongs here at Super Salt Central.
Oh, yeah.
Oryx, that's a cool name. Servants of Orin's in Oryx inbound. Kill them dead, Guardian.
It's a very low, raspy type voice.
Oh, okay, nice.
It'd be like if Morgan Freeman had like a voice box.
Oh, wow, okay. That's funny. Seems wise. Ba-bam. Taken Thrall.
I hate every enemy name.
Well,
these guys, they just rush at you and melee attack you, and they do significant damage.
Yeah, you know what the definition of Thrall is, right?
No, I only first heard of it in this game, actually.
Really?
I've never, yeah.
Would you like to know what a Thrall is?
Yeah.
A slave. That's it.
The only two places I've ever seen that word used is here and Dark Souls 3.
There's plenty of Thrall creatures in Magic the Gathering.
I've never heard any of those.
Well... Most of them, I think, tend to be in the Ortsav guild style in the Ravnica set, is where I remember most of them from. But Thrall, I was first introduced to the word Thrall in J.R.R. Tolkien's writings, in the Silmarillion, actually, which is a great book, but definitely a hard read. It's a harder read than playing against a cloud. On for glory in lag, who keeps charging limit.
You know, mind comp were actually pretty hard for you.
Yeah. Well, I mean, Hitler was a smart guy.
Oh, yeah. We're not defending him or anything, but you have to give credit for credit, too.
Oh, no, I admire his work. I mean, no, I'm just kidding. Yeah, no.
I like the part of him that wasn't about killing people, such as the painting.
Oh yeah, he was an artist. I mean, there's nothing wrong with, like...
If it's a good-looking piece of art.
Appreciating someone's art just because they, like, killed people. I mean, you've got people like... I don't know.
Stalin's just kind of... He just wanted to kill people.
Yeah, Stalin was a psychopath and had various, what's it called? Schizophrenia,
yeah.
Paranoia. He was just way. He was way out there.
Well, at the end of Hitler's reign, he was actually calling, like, sending out regiments of his army that didn't exist.
Stalin was?
No.
Hitler. Oh, Hitler was.
Yeah, he did
this. That's interesting. Like, regiments that had been destroyed?
No, or they just didn't.
They
exist.
Just didn't. Wow.
Things that were never created in the first
place. Oh, dang. That's crazy. Tortured knight. Wow, you're just swagging on them.
Those are pretty much one KO.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. You probably.
Your victory tells the
tale. Yeah, screw that guy. Supercharged. What do you have to get? Like, how do you supercharge?
You kill stuff.
Okay, so it's just a gradual.
It goes up over time, you kill stuff, and you can
return to.
I haven't exactly figured out how generating light orbs work, those things, but if you pick these up, it fills it up a bit.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Wow.
But it seems like all these creatures are just taken.
They will try to kill you.
Because usually you have a Cabal, Vex, Hive, and Fallen, those four. And then you fight the Taken at the very end, but it seems to be different this time.
Well, that's pretty cool. I'm impressed. I mean, it's graphically pleasing. It looks like the gameplay is really cool. Might have to play this in a distant or near future.
You can sit down. You can dance. You can wave.
Oh, well, there you go.
You can have what's the thing?
Intercourse?
No, the twitches.
Seizures?
No. What's that? It's a disorder. What was it called?
Parkinson's?
I think that's the disorder where you twitch uncontrollably.
No, it's like you have like spasms. What's in my tongue?
Freaking, I don't know.
I think it has a T in it.
I'm not 100% sure.
You kind of have like, you sometimes have like these twitches, you kind of like have these stutters. It's a mental disorder. What was it?
Is it like something specifically in old people?
No.
Oh, okay.
Children can have it. Like, it doesn't affect how like how you interact with people or anything at all. It's just, it affects. It's just
taken in.
I don't know, man. I don't know if I've ever heard of one like that.
I swear I know it. Look up mental disability tick.
Mental disability what?
Tick.
Tick?
It's tick. T-I-C-K. Give me the first thing.
T-I-C-S? Ticks?
Yeah.
Must start before 18 years of age. Symptoms must not be a result of medication or drugs.
No, I mean like a name.
Encephalitis. Tick disorder. Just T-I-C. Yeah, it's just movements like twitches and stuff. I've never heard of that.
There's a specific name for it. I can't.
Yeah, it's tick. It's tick disorder.
No, it's not. It's...
Oh. I'll scroll through the Wikipedia article. A lot of times that has a.
You have died.
Oh, I died.
Oh no.
Too much crap.
It's related to autism spectrum.
There's nothing to do with autism is what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Go back.
Oh, I'm back.
Right. You're back and getting wrecked.
No, that's still cool. Oh,
yeah. Apparently it's related to depression.
No. That's not the right one.
Tourette's syndrome?
That's it, yeah.
Oh, it's the most famous tic disorder.
You kinda
taken come for.
Man, that's unfortunate, dude.
There's one emote where you just kinda like push around.
Seek violence. Destroy them.
I'm dead.
Wow.
Yeah, you kinda get flooded sometimes.
Yeah. That's typically when the most casualties occur, is when, like, when they straight up storm you.
But yeah, that's what I was thinking of.
Huh. That's interesting.
Have you never heard of
Tourette's? No, I've never heard of anything like that.
Oh, what, learn something?
Yeah. Hey, that's cool, man. I'm down for learning. I love learning.
Learning is awesome. I like learning when it's something I'm interested in.
Well, yeah. I mean, that's kind of a given. I don't like learning about fashion styles. That's one thing that I always am incredibly bored by.
My philosophy on appearances...
Good job.
Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
Huh.
You can teabag in this game.
I would hope so.
Yeah, see?
final round awaits.
They probably think I'm like 12.
Yeah. Oh. Dot cool is a valid domain. So,
oh, you meant Alisto.
Saltytesticles.cool. So should link to our page.
Oh, you meant domain names are like the blank blank dot blank.
Well, I meant specifically the domain, not the domain name. Like a domain like .com or .gle.
Yeah. You're fighting. I don't know.
Kirkus the Betrayed. Ooh, he looks pretty OP.
That's all bosses.
Well, yeah, but still. I like how the glowy part falls out of them and then they just disintegrate.
Yeah. You can just teleport away from my grenade.
I guess he did.
But like my grenades have a thing where like if they throw them work as standard grenades, but if they latch onto something, why are you
Whoa. I like how most modern FPS games are just a standing match of who can take more hits.
Yeah, or whoever shoots first.
Yeah, but in games like this, it's who can take more hits.
This is kind of like a beat-em-up with guns.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Just the aspect of tons of enemies.
Yeah, right? Oh man, this is wacky. Taking Vandal? What is the Vandal class?
He goes Dreg, Vandal, Knight. Dreg, Vandal, Knight.
Gotcha.
Well, that's a bit of a problem.
How do I get out of that?
Just like that. So, there was a pop-up on the TV that was like, obstructing half of my view.
Yeah, I think I sat on the remote and it popped up a thing that was saying something about the input. Oh, they keep teleporting. That's crazy. Come on, hit the lag switch.
I don't actually know how to make it work.
You do?
Yeah, like a physical switch. You take wired internet, right? You take the receive half of your Ethernet cable, and you put it through a light switch. So you're still receiving stuff, and so everyone's moving on your screen, but you're not moving on their screen. And you'll do what you want, and then once you flip it back on, it'll send all of that to them at one time.
Wow.
So they'll basically just take a bunch of hits.
That's extremely uncool.
Or no, it might. I think it's one of them. You disable your receive, and like you'll still be sending your movements and all that, still hitting them, but they won't be able to hit you.
They also won't move.
Yeah. So it is very good.
I guess.
You're standing still. And you're hitting them.
But does it actually make them stand still, or is it just standing still on yours?
Well, you're not receiving anything. You have.
So they're both moving and standing still.
They're moving on their screen, standing still on yours.
So which one does it go with then? Like, I don't understand why.
You're attacking them, right? You're sending the data that you are attacking them. But you're not receiving it.
Wow.
No, we didn't. But you're still. Like, you're still sending the damage you're giving to them, but you're not receiving the damage you're being done.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Stop. Oh yeah, knights. Knights and then captains.
Alright, so who is a knight from anything really that you think is just pretty awesome?
Henry from Dark Souls 3.
Really?
Yeah, yep.
Huh. I mean, I know I'm going to meet him slash her.
It is both a him slash her, depending on the gender of your character.
Well, yeah, that's that. Well, I know, that's why I said that, because you've told me about her. Him slash her. But, I say her because I'm going to be a male, but... also, for those of you watching this Etherside chat, there's a bonus for you, because I'm revealing my name. It's going to be Drizzle McJizzle. Yeah, I know, it's the most mature name ever. And yeah, so you get that.
Oh, that's the boss.
All right. Hey boss there. You got wrecked.
That's the staff of the trade.
Wow.
These guys aren't very good. I will say I'm...
So what would they say about you going down as many times as you have?
Well, we've all been down. Kind of they die so I die thing, or an I die so they die thing.
Yeah.
Typically this would already be done, like if I had three people that work together. We just kind of all do our own thing.
That doesn't seem very effective.
It is.
Oh, go hit the boss with the supercharge. Or don't.
Oh, I'm not dead.
Are you still supercharged?
Yeah, that stays there until I use it.
Right.
Even if I die. Oh, that's the boss.
There you go.
I didn't get that. It's just my sword.
Yeah, but well, I was saying there you go, as in use it now and kill him with it.
It probably won't.
Or don't kill him with it, but damage him a lot. Yeah, you're whacking him. You got this.
This fight alone can be an Etherside Chats video.
Yeah. Alright, so, why is Anri your favorite knight?
Just the story of, I think it's Howard? Not Howard. Horus. Her and Horus. Horus basically literally betrays her, and if you don't kill Horus, they get split up. If you don't kill Horus when you meet Horus, he kills Anri.
Wow.
Yeah.
That seems a little rude.
Here's the thing, though. So, if you can complete the quest line by getting the special ending by marrying Anri, by remarrying or shove a dagger through her face. It's weird, but it's not souls. And, like, you become one with Anri with your dark sigils and such. So, yeah.
But, that's really weird.
Yeah. But if you don't do that, and you let her live, and you do all the things that make her live, she, at the very end, she either A, you find her back at where you killed Horus, and then she becomes hostile towards you, either from going insane, from losing one of her best friends, or she finds out that you killed Horus, and turns on you.
Really?
Yeah, because you... If you tell her you never found the horse, then she doesn't go. If you tell her you found the horse and you don't kill horse, she goes there and horse kills her.
Yeah.
Henry dies right. No matter what.
Alright, I think the peeps have seen enough of this boss, so we're gonna go ahead and
I want to record to the end, but I will flip out.
Gotta hurry, though.
Yeah.
He's getting pretty low on the health. There you go. You can kill him with your supercharge. Do it. He's almost dead. Oh, nice.
Victory. Well earned.
Now.
Solid job.
No, it was terrible.
You whacked? No, you did a solid job.
It took 11 minutes.
It's all good. Oh, man. This was exciting.
Need you back in airlock, God.
Thanks for watching.
No, there's still one more part.
I don't care. We're done.
It doesn't really matter because I gotta do this anyways.
I'm sure people have seen Destiny, and if they haven't seen Destiny, right here was a solid look.
Well, I'm going to be doing this anyway, so what does it matter if I record it or not?
Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
Stand proud. You survived.
Now I get to come down here. I love platforms.
Reward.
I like skipping all the platforms, almost killing myself. What you do is you open this one, get some stuff. Open this one, get some stuff. And you open this one, and you get a bunch of stuff. But you throw a grenade in there. Alright, you deal half your health, and you get inside of this bitch, and you sit down.
And what was the purpose of the grenade?
Just to do it. Thumbnail, right here.
Nice.
Right there, yep.
Nice. Good job.
Now, thanks for watching.